The world has changed to the point where being rich is no longer just about material possessions. It is a necessity. It is vital for survival. It is literally vital for you to live a calm and balanced, nice, peaceful life, for you to be a person who has a lot of money. Because the world's fucked. And as it continues to get more and more fucked, as people become more and more broke, and more emotional, and more upset, and more divided, it's just gonna get worse.